Hi, welcome to the channel NCERT Maths Tutor. In this video, we will discuss Class 11 Mathematics Chapter 16 Probability. Exercise 16.1, Question Number 13 to 16 Solution. Question Number 13. The numbers 1, 2, 3 and 4 are written separately on 4 slips of paper. The slips are put in a box and mixed thoroughly. A person draws 2 slips from the box, one after the other, without replacement. Describe the sample space for the experiment. In this problem, they have given there is a box and inside that box 4 slips of number. Those slips contain 1, 2, 3, 4. These 4 numbers. So now, a person wants to take 2 slips from the box, one after the other, without making the replacement. That means, after taking one slip of number, the person can't put that back in that particular slip inside the box again. He can put or she can put that particular slip of number only after taking 2 slips. So that is given to us. So now let us say that the person has taken this particular slip, that is 1. Then again the person has to take one more slip. So after taking this 1, the possibility is the person in the second time, the person may take 2, 3 or 4. So with 1 we can have 3 possibilities, 1, 2, 1, 3 or 1, 4. Then again let us say that the person has taken 2 first. Then if you take 2 first, then the taking of second number chance is either you may take second number as 1, then 3 or 4. So 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 4. Then let us say that the person has taken in the first chance 3, the number 3. Then with number 3, you can take the second number as either 1, 2 or 4. So 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 3. Suppose if the person take the first number as 4, then the second number taking chances 4, 1, 4, 2, 4, 3. So these are the possible outcome of this experiment. So here the number of outcomes are 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3, that is 12. Because with each number we can have 3 possible outcomes. And see, they have given this without replacement. Suppose if you can take the slips with replacement, then here we can have one more possibility, that is 1, 1. 1, 1 is also possible, because after taking one number, again if you put again that number inside this box, then there is a chance that you may get the same number. So this 1, 1 combination also you may get. Similarly for this as well as for this, we can have 2, 2, then 3, 3 and 4, 4 combination. This is 3, 4. Please note, this is 3, 4. So you can have that combination also. Whereas now they have given that clearly, it is without replacement. So that's why we are not taking 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4 combination. We are taking only these combinations. So here, now totally you can have 12 outcomes. So the sample space S is 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4. That is, if the person takes 1 as the first number, then 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 4. If the person takes 2 as the first number, then 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 3. If the first number is 3, then 4, 1, 4, 2, 4, 3. If the first number is 4. Same thing changes. Suppose if you have here with replacement, then with this, along with this, you can have 4 extra outcomes, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3 and 4, 4. Because in that case, with replacement means after taking 1, you can put that 1 again inside the box. And once you put again, there is a possibility that you may get the same number again. So there is a possibility of getting 1, 1 again. So that's why that combination or that outcome also you can write. Now we have this because they have given without replacement. Next, question number 14. An experiment consists of rolling a die and then tossing a coin once. If the number on the die is even, if the number on the die is odd, then coin is tossed once. Write the sample space for this experiment. See here, they have given. First, we have to roll a die. So while rolling the die, if you get a even number, We know that when we roll a die, there are 6 possibilities. So if you get an even number, then you have to toss a coin once. And we know when we toss a coin once, there are 2 possibilities, head or tail. Then if you get an odd number while rolling the die, then you have to toss the coin twice. And when we toss the coin twice, there are 4 possibilities. That is HT for one coin, then again HT for the second coin. So this is the representation of this problem. So here first we have to throw a die. The throwing of the die gives 6 possibilities, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then we have to see whether the number is odd or even. While throwing the die, if you get an odd number, then you have to throw a coin twice so that you get 4 possibilities. If the number is even, then you have to toss a coin once so that you get 2 possibilities. Now for this we have to write the outcome. So first of all, before writing the outcome, let us write the outcome for tossing a coin twice. For tossing a coin twice, we can have 4 possibilities: HH, HT, TH, TT. This already we have discussed in the last example as well as exercise. So that I am not explaining again. Then tossing a coin once, that gives 2 possibilities, H and T. So along with this, now we have to write the outcome. So first, let us say that you have got here number 1. So if you get number 1, which is a odd number, so as this is an odd number, so here you have to toss a coin twice. That means again further you have 4 possibilities. So with number 1, you have 4 possibilities, 1H, 1T, 1H, then 1T. So you can have here, see, the possibility as, again, see, in this case, for tossing a coin twice, again, we have 4 possibilities. So this you have to combine with this. That means 1HH, 1HT, 1TH, 1TT. So this is the possibility with odd number. Next, let us say that the number is 2, which is an even number. Even number means you have to toss a coin once, so that for tossing a coin once, we have the outcome H and T. So this you have to combine with this. So 2H, 2T. Next, we have 3. 3 means it is an odd number. So with this, you have to combine tossing a coin twice outcome. That is this one. So we can have 3HH, 3HT, 3TH, 3TT. Then 4, which is an even number, that means tossing a coin once, so 4, which is an even number, so 4H, 4T. Next we have number 5, which is an odd number. So you have to toss a coin twice, so we have here 4 possibilities, so 5HH, 5HT, 5TH, 5TT. Then 6 is an even number, so tossing a coin once, that means 6H, 6T. So here totally we can have the sample space, S is equal to 1HH, 1HT, 1TH, 1TT, then 2H, 2T, 3HH, 3HT, 3TH, 3TT, 4H, 4T, 5HH, 5HT, 5TH, 5TT, 6H, 6T. Question number 15. A coin is tossed. If it shows a tile, we draw a ball from a box which contains 2 red and 3 black balls. If it shows head, we throw a die. Find the sample space for this experiment. So here, first we need to toss a coin. And we know that when we toss a coin, there are 2 possibilities, head or tail. So if you get a tail, then you need to take a ball from the box. And inside the box, there are 2 red balls and 3 black balls. Then if you get a head, then you need to throw a die. So this is the representation of the problem. Now see here, in the case of tail, we have to consider a box which has to contain 2 red balls and 3 black balls. So let us name that these red balls as R1, R2 and black balls as B1, B2 and B3. So now here let us write the outcome. See, if you get her head, then you need to throw a die. So here you can have the possibility H1, H2, H3, H4, H5, H6. Then if you get a tile, then you need to take a ball from the box where the box contains 5 balls, 2 red balls and 3 black balls. So here you can have the possibility TR1, TR2, TB1, TB2, TB3. So the sample space is S is equal to TR1, TR2, TB1, TB2, TB3, H1, H2, H3, H4, H5, H6. Question number 16. A die is thrown repeatedly until 6 comes up. What is the sample space, a sample for this experiment? So here they have given a die is thrown. We know that when we throw a die, there are 6 possible outcomes. But they have given the die is thrown repeatedly till you get 6th number. That means the first possibility is that when you throw a die, first time only you may get 6. So that possibility you may take as 6. Then the second possibility is that first time you may get 1 and then you may get 6. So 1, 6. The first number may be some other number other than 6 and the second number may be 6. So that possibility you may get. So 2, 6, 3, 6, 4, 6, 5, 6. Or there is a chance that the first two numbers are some other numbers or the third number is 6. So you can have 1, 1, 6, 1, 2, 6, 1, 3, 6, 1, 4, 6, 1, 5, 6. 216, 226, 236, 246. Like this way, you can have different combinations, many combinations of these numbers. Because they have given a die is thrown repeatedly until a 6 comes up. Till you get the number 6, you have to throw the die repeatedly. So the sample space for this particular experiment, we can write like this way, S is equal to 6, where in the first case itself, you are getting the number 6. The second, these cases are, first time you are getting some other number and second number is 6, where we can have 1, 6, 2, 6, 3, 6, 4, 6, 5, 6, like this way. Then the third case is, first two numbers are some other numbers, then the third number is 6, like that way. Then first three numbers are some other numbers, then the fourth number is 6. So like that way, you can have many combinations. So this is the sample space for this experiment. So this is about this question. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Also click the bell icon to get regular notification. Thanks for watching.